Grenade out! Flash out!
Okay, get ready to move. You've lost the lead, soldier.
Kill confirmed.
HQ active. Move to security.
Stop reloading!
We've secured the HQ. Stay alive. We're in control.
Contact.
Reloading. Setting charge.
Grenade out.
Reloading!
They've been hit! Take
a fire! Ah, fucking hell!
We're halfway there, hit five. HQ contested! No reinforcements available. Perimeter breach, defend the HQ. HQ is down, stand by. Okay, get ready to move.
Target down.
HQ. Friendly UAV overhead. HQ secured. Hold out as long as you can.
I got moved.
No reinforcements available. Allied cluster strike inbound.
Reloading!
Stars in the area.
Crushing them, stay with it! is down. Stand by. Okay, get ready to move.
What up, Crypto Wolf? How's it going, man? You riding it all? What are you doing, huh? What's the matter with you? Did you do them, things we talked about? How was your trip? Yeah, man, we're just chilling, bro, playing some of this. I'll probably be on later. My girl had me all wrapped up for the weekend, if you know what I mean. Crypto, I'll start a party with you right after this stream because I don't want to ruin it with all the audio issues I've been having. But yeah, I'll hit you up. Stay on for a while if you can. Crypto, what are you doing, man? You riding or what? I got some from the store for free earlier. Now it's saying I already saw it. What's that all about? Oh, maybe they took it back because I didn't claim it. Oh, what's up, buddy?
You trying to crack the window?
You going out to get
the dude, your girl's gonna get some chicken mouth salad.
Oh,
that's exactly what I said. That's the same noise I made.
Oh, 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 oh.
She's out loud.
We should pick up Abby, dude. We should go grab Abby and feed her.
Yeah, can we call her?
Yeah, you need to. Just run out of my stick. I'm gonna back out of this one. I'll try and get the party going with these guys. Oh shit, sorry guys. Crypto, I'm gonna hit you up, homie. And then Chris Watt, too. Boo doo doo doo. Crypto, I'm in the chat with you, bud. If you wanna join, join.
What's up? Can you hear me?
Hey, no. Phoenix, give me that. That's not for you. Yeah, that's not for Chuggy. Huh? Okay. All right, I tried, guys. I tried, man. But it ain't happening, so. I can't do ground war? What the fuck? Oh, Bryce.
Yo,
Bryce, can you hear me?
Yeah, what's up? Can you hear me?
Nope.
That's
back? Yep. Oh, you know what?
Yep, what's up?
So.
There you are. What's up, kid? I can hear you now.
I added a new person to the team.
We played all out together. It was pretty good. So whenever he gets on, I probably add him to the party and all that stuff. All right, but we're staying KTF. Yeah. I made a team track for us. Yeah, he also made a track that was released. What else? Oh, and we went back to 7th gear. Yeah, we changed graphics and all that stuff. We have a practice gear set, and we have a, like, we're gonna have, like, a practice bike and a race bike. Yeah. Yeah.
Yo, what up? I'm playing Ride 3. I can barely hear you right now. Not really.
Here, I'm gonna invite you right now.
Check.
That's good. I'll be right back.
All right, suspect, let me know when you get trained by it.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're streaming here live with Bryce 2525. Don't use a governor name. I got it. And we're sponsored by Fireball. Come brought to you by here by Fireball. Hey Bryce,
cheers.
Cheers.
Alrighty. Oh, 2,000 miles? Jeez.
Yeah, man, I've been putting in work, bro. But I've been watching you, Roch. You're still riding. Hey, I'm going to race for a few laps, and I'm going to let my buddy race for a few laps. So don't get all mad when I beat you. Just kidding. So I should ride the KTM? What are you going crazy about, little guy? Let me see if I can find that old sheep. That old sheep in the pasture. It's still the best. This is what Crypto Wolf made, the white one. Yeah, it's pretty nice looking, dude. And I got a neck tattoo. Am I echoing bad at all?
What's up? Okay.
Thank you.
Hello?
What's up? Already Gendal's playing with something.
Mm-hmm.
Or not kid, but the person.
Yeah.
Nice. Yeah, so you're the guy that rides the husky?
Mm-hmm. Are you guys in a public, or?
Yeah.
I'm
gonna invite you
there. Alright. Yeah, because I can't join now.
How many miles do you have? Yep. Yeah, it was good. Yeah.
Suspect. You want me to make a lobby?
He's been playing this game for a while. He understands it. Yeah, it's pretty good. Oh yeah, I heard something about that. No. Like, what do you do? Like, you lean all the way over?
I I don't know how he does it. No, like, I just don't know what to do with.
I've seen him hit corners, but... I can invite him, yeah.
Is it on, is it on advanced?
Yeah, is it? Do you want it on advanced? Alright.
Oh, hello, Noah. How you been, man? You wanna get a game? Hit me up on the PS4. So I've been away, guys. I didn't even tell you guys. Happy Thanksgiving on my community. My whole community. I didn't even tell them Happy Thanksgiving.
Which track
did
you pick?
Just their track. SX Testing. This is a custom track Bryce built for us for a new team. So hit no. Just let it ride. Just let it ride. Go up there and hit 2. Yep, hit X. So we got a new guy here, guys.
New blood.
Bryce.
What's up?
What's a fast slap?
So consistently I've been hitting 47s, but my fastest is like a 46, 45. So
all right. Just
keep it. I think you probably get the hang of it. It has like throttle control, then it has like some areas where you could be fast in and all that stuff.
Mm-hmm. I was putting my setup on. Oh damn, that triple is huge.
Exactly what you're
going to do. And then you scrub
that.
Oh, is this your first lap, Crypto, and you're doing good? Fuck you.
Yeah.
Oh, I slid out on a jump. Guys, this could be big for the stream if we get good together as a team and start winning that amateur series. Oh yeah, Bryce, this other one kid on my stream said he couldn't race in one of them because you had to be 18 and you get free ties if you win. Free ties and gear. Do you know what league that was?
Was it for this game?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm not sure.
I know. I'll look it up. I'm going to Google it.
Oh, wait. I'm ready to go now. I got to figure it out.
Yeah, let off now. When you want to get more out of the jumps, let off the throttle. Now hold it. Hold the throttle. And then let off. And then, like...
Are you on the Husky?
Yeah.
I'm on the Cowie. But it's not me. But I still would do this bad anyway. I've been drinking.
Dude, I was doing that good that first time, huh?
It's
like, I didn't even know.
It's okay. No. It's just this game. And plus, I changed the view, if you didn't notice.
Oh, shit. That's crazy.
So, Bryce, have you been getting some laps in?
Yeah.
How's the weather been out there? Has it been good for riding lately, or what?
Yeah, I didn't know if you
did. When did you go last?
Friday? I guess
you
got the finish line and try and scrub it.
Yeah, it's weird scrubbing
it. I gained a time back on the triple.
Damn, this dude. Yo, this dude's fast, bro.
You guys are slow compared to my boy.
Yeah. Dude, this is so hard, dude.
It's so hard, he said. You're not supposed to talk like that in a video game.
Dude, it's not easy.
Nah, it ain't easy. If it was easy, everybody would do it. I made a fool of myself in the last series. And that wasn't even ASX. Don't mess with my sound. Where you at? Who's winning, Crypto? Bryce, get him! Take him out!
Yeah, right, dude. Crypto Wolf's like
Crypto's
like a freaking assassin.
Crypto the Assassin, he's called him?
Yeah.
He's already a wolf. He's gotta be an assassin, too.
He's an assassin wolf.
Then get him.
I'll be an assassin.
What'd you say, Bryce? You got something for him?
I did.
Hit circle. Oh, that's this kid. He knows how to run my PlayStation. Here. Put that controller far away. Far away. Is that one? Switch.
Yeah.
tell you I saw before.
I'm just gonna have to go easy, that's the only way.
Oh, did I do that? Circle, hit circle. Got it still?
Yep.
Shit. Oh, what? Right, finish this race. I'm gonna switch button. Touch everything. Come on. Come on, Doug. There you go. You're a doggy now. You're a little woof woof. Come sit. Sit and watch your big trash. Come on, Phoenix. Good boy.
Too high.
No. 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 My butt cracks in my stream.
Alright, dude, I gotta go eat. 33.
Huh? How did you get that? That's gonna be. That makes no sense.
Alright, I'm gonna go eat.
Alright.
And when I come back, I guess we can get you suited into the new gear and all that.
Yeah, I did. Yeah, you just left, bro.
Yeah.
I passed out bad the other night, man. And it was chill.
I started spiraling down a hole. A little bit.
Not the rabbit hole.
And then I was like, I need to socialize, so I just went into the living room. Went into the living room. Yeah. It helped. No.
Who are you socializing with in your living room?
My mother.
Your mom helped you out of the hole.
Yeah. You're still on the couch.
We'll be right back.
Oh my god. Dude, how am I leaping out so much?
That was Riley's fault, guys. That was all big Riley's fault. He was running a show there.
sick. I can't believe I caught up to you. I don't even know. Jeez. I saw that though and I was like, what? Was. Mm-hmm. Yeah. It's fun though, like if you keep playing it, you get good at it and then you can keep up with people, you know? It's just fun.
I'm racing down at Matt Gill at the old fucking
Brockton
Fairgrounds, fucking dab in the back break, guys. You know what I'm talking about.
Yep.
Oh shit.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, you gotta back out now. You got. Actually, no, it's Jake's first race. Let him ride.
Yeah.
Yeah, Jake, just even out a little bit. Cool. Actually, Crypto, just wait up for him, bro.
He just did battle with him. I think.
Oh, I'm supposed to be on the other bike, huh?
I did on the last lap.
Yeah, that's what's up. I saw that. I was like, that's cool.
I was just trying to see if I could lap him.
Three.
I did.
Fuck you! You lap me all the time, prick. You used to. Now it's...
Yeah, you got a lot better.
Yeah... Dude, the time attack is everything. I didn't realize how slow I was until I did that. Just stay with him. Alright, now hold back and let off. Hold back and let off. Rah! Yeah, rah! Let off. Yep. Rah! Yep, there you go. You got a double. Now hold in a second and then just hold the gas and then let off. Rah! You wanna go? Yep, you're doing it. There it is. Now hold back a little bit on the right stick and a lot on the left stick. See how you're on your back wheel now? A lot on the left stick and a little on the right stick. Hey, Crypto, wait up from your frickin' frick.
Not that far back.
Dude, I'll stick my dog on you when you're fucking tripping. I ain't talking to Jake either. Yeah. Nah, I don't even ask. I'll go ask you later. Oh, Crypto, wait up. Yeah. Just show him the lines. Go ahead, show him the lines. And then look behind you every corner and see if he's near you. That's how I ride with fucking myself.
Right.
Hold back a little bit. Now hold back and let off. Now hold back and hold it. Hold the gas. See how you hear that? You want to hear that every jump. Now hit back brake in the. This is technical, right? What? I'm not giving you.
What? I slid out in the mud.
Wow. I'm not giving you all my attention, so now I'm the fucking bad guy. This fucking dog.
Yeah, that section's hard in the rain.
Yeah, it's a difference. What? Dude, the right stick is crazy how much you can control the bike, huh?
Yeah, it is dope.
You can, like, really, like, whip it around and bog down if you need to.
Yeah.
You can just be like, you know what I'm saying, right?
Well, like, let off the gas around the turns. And only hit the gas around the straights. He's right there. You're not that far behind. What? Wait up, Grifka.
Yeah, I was done.
I can tell. There he is. Yeah! Let's get it. Do a backflip. Oh, nice whip, kid. Have you been whipping it? Push the sticks together off the whips. All right, break, break. Easy, 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 easy. Yeah! Nice.
So, you peanut baby. Why? How did I fall that time? That was bullshit.
The one thing about this game is,
I can't play with Chip Bruce. Is that you up there?
Yeah. Oh, I believe it. What? That was sick.
Hold back. Up, bang, nice! Inside, circle. I've hit too many buttons. I need a couple buttons. Oh, easy.
Okay.
Back. A little bit back.
Wow. The track don't lie.
Oh, it's
had to make
it.
That was alright.
That was decent. Rip down to them triples. A little bit, and then a lot. Hold that throttle. It's weird. Holding the throttle projects you further sometimes, but going bigger, letting go of the throttle is everything. It's so weird. This game. Stay in the middle.
Oh,
am I
talking to JP Wood?
Nothing. Well, I had to make plans to say, hold on, I gotta check with Abby and then check with her.
Yeah.
Like, she's gonna wanna do what you wanna do, but she's gonna check with her.
Yeah.
That's the way you would be like, okay, and then she's like, hold on.
Yeah, I think you're right.
For me.
Yeah, that's,
let me help,
that makes a lot of sense.
These women, they think they run the show, but.
Gotta let them.
gotta get.
I gotta live, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I don't think that they do at least.
Hopefully she's not watching this video.
Oh, she probably is.
I am too. Abby, we love you.
I'm dead.
Ooh. We love you.
Good game, bro. Thank you. Thanks for racing with me. That was what's up.
That was it.
Hey!
Don't bite him.
Hey! Back in! Okay. I'll put you back in. We'll put you back in. No, no
crypto.
Biting. No biting. No biting. No biting. No.
Are you gonna get it tonight, crypto?
Yeah, I might.
Crypto.
Right down with it, yeah.
No, you can't aim. Holy shit. Crypto, I'll be right back. I'm gonna start up and then I'll be right back, alright? I'm gonna let Jake go. Back to his homies.
For sure.
It's a fucking dog.
I'm back. Anybody still here?
Yep. Forgot you're in the party.
Alright, so you're planning on riding the KTM, right?
No.
No. What do you like about the Husky? That is better
than the best bike in the game.
So, what don't you like about the KTM?
It's kind of, I don't know, really.
Because we're planning on, what do you call that? Staying with the KTM. So.
I'm more used to the Husky. And how it rides.
Yeah, so you don't think you'd be comfortable with changing to the KTM?
No, not at all.
Alright, then I guess you can ride the Husky. Doesn't really matter to me. Do you mind just running the team gear, at least? If you're joining.
I mean, I thought our team was already Husky. I don't know where KTM came from.
Wait, what did you say?
I mean, I thought that our team was already Husky.
No, I was thinking about making the switch to the Husky. Let me see. I guess we can make the switch. Doesn't really matter to me. Alright, so we can make the switch to the Husky. Alright, give me a sec.
your game face. Cause if not, it's game over. That plain face turned to a game face. When we raise stakes and we take over, no remedy for this energy that I'm bringing with. I hope you got some inner peace or some gritting teeth for these stinging hits. Going hard till the lights out. They just wanna be like us. No time for no timeouts. All we know is to light them up. Spin cycle, that spin cycle. We washing them and then drying them. Wrinkle them and then wear them out. Man, somebody retire them. They all up in my grill, though. I don't know why they stalking. If we don't speak their language, we don't know what they be talking. We don't know what they be talking. Rapping that winner circle. I don't hear what you're trying to say. I don't know what you're trying to speak. Hear you sing when that pressure peaks. We don't fold under the pressure, hey.
Alright, I'm back. Hold on, okay. Yep. Yeah. Hold on. Alright, I'm back. Anybody still here? I'm back. Is Crypto still here? Oh. Okay, He said he doesn't want to ride the KTM. He said he wants to ride the Husky. So, I don't know. Because I feel comfortable on the KTM. I don't know. Yeah, he said he does it. Yeah. I was gonna let him ride the Husky. But as long as he just runs the gear, you know what I mean? or yeah. The Husky's fine with me. Yeah. Said I was planning on letting him ride the Husky. Just would like the team do. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, I just sent you one just now. Alright. So how do you like the track that I created? Trying to husky over.
Mm-hmm.
I think we can make it switch to the husky. Feels good. So we can go husky. Last, I hope they know the area. Yeah, they're an actor zone, I think. Yeah, so have you rolled the husky? I'm guessing. So, do you like the husky? Yeah, how did you feel on the KTA? Yeah, how did you feel on the KTA?
All right, Clay, yeah, man. If you're good enough, maybe we can sign you. We'll see, though. But, yeah, we'll be on here riding if you want to get in the game. And Crypto, I don't know if you're out there, but I'm back. My buddy left. My buddy said Crypto is doing something. I hit the sign, guys. That was amazing. Okay, Clay, that sounds good, man.
Alrighty. Give me a sec. I'm gonna make a new one. Hold on. I wanna check something. Yeah, hold on, I wanna check something. So can we see you on the KTM? I just want you to try it, and if it's just like totally like off, you can grab it.
See me on the KTM?
Yeah, I want you to try it.
Husky is the best bike in the game.
I don't know, cause it has its trade-off. KTM feels pretty good to me.
Nah, how about this? You ride KTM, I'll do Husky, whoever wins.
Okay.
Alright, I'll invite you to the lobby. Are we doing like... what track?
Custom.
Alright. Is the track that I've never did? Alright. Do you have a... is it public?
No, because we're doing online tracks.
Alright, you can invite me.
Suspect, you should join a little later so you can spectate. Suspect. Suspect.
Wait, let me make sure I'm on the KTM.
Not your track, that's,
that's
a little unfair. I chose Las Vegas 2021.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
This track, let's see, is this like, I wonder if it's like really based off the Vegas track. It's called Las Vegas 2021.
Got it.
Yeah. Shit.
Oh, but come on.
What happened? I didn't take him out. I was invisible because I had went down.
Yeah, I was gonna pass.
I took him out at all. Oh shit. I tried to backflip on that chunk.
You beating that neon sign?
This track's weird.
Yeah, I don't know what.
Too many straights.
Yeah, there is a little bit.
like no rhythm sections at all.
You wanna count this race?
Is it, yeah, it's just like all straights and then turns. And then a couple of jumps.
All you do is jump
I don't like that big jump.
It's kind of dumb. Wait, if this is going to really be the Las Vegas layout, I would not be wrong.
Yeah.
Does this race count based on the track?
No. I thought this would have been better.
Yeah, I thought it was gonna be like crazy rhythms. Yeah, there's no sand anywhere.
Nah, there's better custom made tracks.
Oh, he actually. Oh, what's the best drilling set? I'd probably say.
I don't know.
Maybe. That track called Houston, not Arlington. No, Houston, yeah, Houston. That's pretty good rhythm. Or Daytona's more of like a Dugan type rhythm. Like you just skim. Maybe we can go to like an AOSX track. Be right back.
I'm back.
Mm-mm. Bro, Axis is just gonna whip us every time. I asked to be your moderator before. Do like slash mod and then yeah. I gotta work. Yeah. You got what? Oh, okay. Yeah. Nice.
Is it just me, or does this track feel like it's sucking to the ground?
Yeah.
Like, it feels like so grippy. Maybe because it's indoors? I don't know.
Told you, bro. I just like the Husky better.
Oh, dude, I mean that. I don't know. I don't find nothing wrong with the Husky. Feels good.
Why did I just do a whip in the whoops?
Oh, I hate that too.
My gosh.
This is the grippiest
I'm like shaking. I don't know why I'm shaking. My whole body is shaking.
In game on real life.
Real life, I don't know why. It's fucking weird. It's freaking me out.
Alright, Husky it is. I'm gonna go set up the bike.
Alright. Cause bro, if you throw me on a KTM, I'ma do completely fucking dog shit.
Yeah.
Like, I've just used the Husky non-stop.
Yeah. Alright, so let's get to this one. Alright, you wanna exit that so you can set up the bike while I'm doing it?
Yeah.
So, what year do you like the most in this game? Because I was thinking 7.
I like a lot of the gear.
Yeah, I was thinking 7 gear. Let's see, what about this? Alright, yeah. Alright, so for the 7 gear, we're gonna go with the...
We should do the bike first.
Yeah, we probably should. I was thinking of going stock graphics. I don't know what graphics you usually run. Let's see what graphics you have.
I change it up every time. We should wait for suspect.
Yeah, we should.
Should just wait for him. Hopefully he'll be back soon.
There you go. Alright, we're setting up the Husqvarna.
Yo, we're setting up the Husky. What do you think about the Rival?
The what?
Rival Inc. Echo.
Which ones?
Echo.
Because I didn't buy any of them.
Oh, you didn't?
No. What Damn. Color were you thinking? Which one?
Echo.
Are you okay? What do you think of the
What I think of what?
The manufacturer ones. Or the classic.
Huh?
The classic ones.
Which ones are you
talking about? And the Effetti racing. Think of the stock.
No, we ain't gonna start. Yeah, I'm looking.
Do you like the Raceway or the Divide one?
Hold on. Look at, I think we should do something cool. Go to SKDA.
Oh yeah, I'm looking in there right now. Which one do you want?
Bomber Gray. I think we should do that, that's cool. We could find a cool,
Which one?
Bomber Gray.
Uh-huh.
And then we'd find a cool jersey for them. I'm just trying to look unique.
What do you think of the all-white one? No?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, the bomber. We could change this up, so... Yeah, we can start with the bomber, right? Alright.
You getting all this, suspect? I can see that. Mm-hmm. Okay.
You like the graphics?
You know the plate numbers?
Yeah.
The numbers on the right and left side, we need to move those into the white.
Yeah, I already did that.
Yeah. Make them as big as possible.
Yeah.
Husky.
I know. Please turn off the light when you go. Alright, so we got the graphics.
SKDA Bomber Gray. Right. At the top. The left side number and right side number, put that in the white area and make it as big as possible.
Why do I have one white grip and one black grip? What is this here? Oh, it is white. It's just dark over there. Okay. Yeah, so... what do you think of the FMF bike on this bike? All right, so moving over to the component colors and all that. Or levers could be black.
Don't we still gotta put all the other shit on?
Yeah. Is suspect ready?
Don't make anything like green, purple, or like orange.
Handlebars, what are we gonna do?
I was thinking pro taper. Or yeah, pro taper. What are you thinking?
I always do pro taper. Yeah.
But I was thinking more of like the twin bars because that looks better on the Husky. What about you? That bar?
Huh?
I was thinking the I'm running which one's there. I'm running the SEs right now. For handlebars. Yeah, run the black ones.
We have to run the same.
Whoa. Alright, so... are we leaving the bar pad stock?
No. Nah. It doesn't match the bike, really.
What the fuck? We can run the white pro papers. Go to all the way to the bottom. Go all the way down on bar pad and you're gonna see the white one. We can run that. I'm taking WP. What does he want to run? I'm thinking WP. Race tech? Alright, race. He wants to run race tech?
Pro action.
Pro action? Let me see the pro action. I don't think that really goes with the bike. But rock, paper.
It does, though. Yeah, I have gold on mine, too. Those aren't the best rims though, suspect. Nah, the ones that you're trying to pick though, the top right, the handling goes down.
Alright, what?
Yeah,
what
it goes down a little bit.
I'm saying WP. What rims?
Alpina.
Alpina. Heck nah. I'm saying Excel. Black rims. Are we running the anodized? All the way down left. Okay.
Nah, bro, because it goes down at the handling.
Metallic?
We gotta use the ones that are up at the top. the black and gold. Black and gold.
I was gonna, you know the anodized ones? Did no, you guys like see the anodized ones? I didn't see, my power didn't go down.
The handling. Bro, I...
Yeah, he's right. It did go down. It went down like a tad bit. So we can run the top ones, yeah. You got the top one. Next. What are we doing now?
Yo, hello?
Yeah.
My headset died. So which one rims are we doing?
For what? For what?
Alpina?
Yeah, Alpina.
With the dual color gold black? Yeah. What grit? What grips?
I say you could choose any grips that you want. As long as it goes with the color screen scheme, I guess.
What was that? LM.
What do you guys think of the pro circuit?
For what?
The TI 6 Pro.
I feel like we should do a red seat.
If our If I run the C, I'm probably gonna run the SDG, the white one.
I did the red zebra one. The red zebra.
Polysport.
Yeah, polysport. Yeah, I said zebra.
What do you guys think of the for brakes?
It's not actually a zebra pattern, it's just called zebra.
What do you think of the Galfer wave float blue brake?
The what?
The wave float blue brake, Galfer.
What are you on?
Brakes.
Brake this? I did the Moto Master. I just like it.
Alright, that's fine.
How it...
I put that on.
About the jersey.
What are we on now? Gear? I have one request. Can it be 7 gear? What do you think of that? We could change the helmet and all that stuff, maybe, if you want.
See, I have red in my bike. And gold. You just have, like, white and black.
Dang, this is hard. You have red and gold in your bike?
Okay. Yeah.
Alright, like so my, you can just surf around.
I'll send a screenshot of mine.
Alright.
Like, don't worry about my jersey right now. Just worry about the bike. That's my bike right now. No, I'm changing up the gear. I'm changing up the gear. Are you talking to me? I told you I'm changing up the gear. I don't know. pretty ugly.
Hold on.
And now you have to press circle to go. Excuse me. I'm trying to see your stream, it's delayed. Trying to see on your stream, but it's delayed. Very delayed.
Looking at options right now. Thing is, with Crypto's bike, it has so many colors in it, so it's like kind of hard to find.
Mm-hmm.
You want to change your rims to like black, maybe? Or you just want to keep them that way?
I'm keeping them that way.
Jeez. The seat is red, okay. Well, we're barely gonna see the seat, so it doesn't really matter if you ask me.
Hold on, go to unit.
Yep, I'm in there already. Let me guess, then, the evolution.
Hold on. I just looked at it with the bike. The counter. I don't know, it's camo, I thought he would match a bike.
Yeah, that's pretty good.
I'll put it on the one that you have on,
Which one is it?
What helmet you got? What helmet?
Seven. Which one is he running? Which one are you running? The Zero Neo? Oh, okay. Alright, I got it. I did a 7 helmet. I did a 7 helmet that matches pretty good. Yeah, you don't have to run. Yeah, that's what I was going to say.
Doing a little more changes.
Yeah. Hope you brought your game face. Cause if not, it's game over. That plain face into a game face. When we raise stakes and we take over, no remedy for the.
I don't know. Maybe.
Alright, so you guys open a public lobby or?
Yeah, I'm going to. I'm just putting a little more colors on my bike to match the new gear. No, because I changed up the gear. To yours. Alright, I'm good now. I'm like hunched over because I have to have my headset plugged in. I know, but it just came with a short one. Yeah, these are good too though. Yeah. Cause I forget to. Alright, I made it. I'm sending in by now. I think. Oh, he sent one. I forgot to accept it.
What's the lobby called?
Well, I sent the invite, so. They'll join. sooner or later. Hopefully. I'm gonna start streaming, hopefully. Hopefully it won't just stop. Why Atlanta? Atlanta is so garbage.
Atlanta is probably the best track.
Nah.
Yeah, it's pretty good. I like the how like flowy it is, I guess.
I'm gonna take my headset off.
Mm-hmm. the setup.
Yo, what up, Moto Kid? How's it going? You play this game at all? This is my team. Husqvarna. This is my team, Husqvarna America.
I Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, good as well.
I think that's the fastest lap time I've gotten on that track.
Yeah, I kept with you, then I went down. Well, like lap time wise, I was with you, but remember when I made the mistake in like the beginning? Then I went down a few more times, so didn't catch you. How many times did you go down?
I didn't.
Oh, yeah, that's why.
Glendale. We're doing tracks that I do not want to do right now.
Yeah. I actually know somebody in this party. Surprised they didn't invite me to this party. The thing with the Husky is it has so much power that like if you case something, it just bottoms out, you know what I mean? Like it goes, it just bottoms. Does that happen
but
for you?
But you can't case anything.
But yeah, with really. The KTM, like, it's probably set really out for casing.
Oh shit, I almost tripled that. Can barely hear you, bro. Wow, you would. You would
pump me off
the berm. Nah, not at all, but you would pump me off the berm.
I didn't mean to do that.
You went straight into me, bro.
On my screen, I turned, but you went high, so that's what
oh my. Awesome. Motherfucker. On my screen, you were lagging too, so I don't know. Are you shitting me? My front tire barely touched the tough box there. Again, bro. You gotta stop punting me off the berm. I don't know what the fuck happened there at all. I hit a rut or something.
Whoa. That block pass you made on me was pretty clean.
Before the finish.
Yeah.
Yeah. Did I push you off the berm there?
No,
yeah, I knew it. I knew it was clean.
Yeah.
Yeah, but you punted me off like 2 times.
Yeah, I gave you like a little tap off the,
A little tap? You went off with me one time.
Yeah. You, when you crashed by the mechanics in here, I ran right into the back of you.
Yeah. If I didn't crash there, I probably would have had it.
Oh no, because I think I was planning on going, I was going to double. But yeah, I probably would have blocked past you in the corner though. Try to. So, my first team battle, huh?
Mm-hmm.
I thought you were gonna get me at the finish line.
I definitely tried.
I almost landed
When I was entering the whoops on the last lap, bro, I hit a rut or something. It just shot me to the other side. And I lost all my speed.
It looked like
I almost took you out.
Yeah. You know how, like, you lean
bullshit
with the throttle and all that? It looked like you did that.
It's barely leaning at all. Oh shit. I was on my phone. Time to hit it. I haven't even loaded. Trying to.
Well, that was nice. Drop my controller. My controller. Nothing.
What the fuck? My bike just went completely sideways for no reason. Fucking break. I don't know, man. I'm just trying to get past and I keep going down. Just like you just went down. Just like you went down, that's happened to me like 5 times. What is that?
Yeah, this is the problem with public law. Yeah. It's either what? Bad connection or you just with people.
Yeah. Are you serious? I'm getting a call right now. I just got fully taken out. What the fuck? Fucking dude, fuck these kids in this lobby. Any chance they get, they'll take you out. Literally any chance.